Welcome to this tutorial on Rutherford Scattering Simulation. In this tutorial, we will demonstrate Rutherford Scattering FET Simulation. Here I am using Ubuntu Linux OS version 14.04, Java version 1.7.0, Firefox web browser version 53.02.2. To follow this tutorial, learner should be familiar with topics in high school science. Using this simulation, we will learn about plum pudding and Rutherford atomic models. To visualize the Rutherford gold foil experiment, about behavior of alpha particles. To identify the factors that affect the deflection of alpha particles. Now, let us start the demonstration. Use the given link to download the simulation. I have already downloaded Rutherford Scattering Simulation to my downloads folder. To open the simulation, right-click on Rutherford Scattering HTML file. Select Open with Firefox web browser option. File opens in the browser. This is the interface of Rutherford Scattering Simulation. The interface has two screens. Rutherford Atom, Plum Pudding Atom. Let's begin with Plum Pudding Atom screen. J.J. Thomson proposed Plum Pudding Atomic Model. This model was proposed before Rutherford's Atomic Model. Click on Plum Pudding Atom screen to open it. Left side of the screen has experimental setup for plum pudding atomic model. It consists of thin sheet of a metal above the alpha particle source. Center of the screen has view box. It shows a single atom with 3×10⁻¹⁰ meter atomic scale. In the atom, red portion represents the positive charge which is uniformly distributed. Small blue spheres represent electrons which are embedded in the atom. There is no separation between positive charge and electrons in the atom. Screen on the right side shows two boxes, legend and alpha particle. Legend box helps to identify the key components of the atom. Alpha particle box consists of an energy slider to change the energy of incoming alpha particles. Traced checkbox to show an alpha particle's trajectory. Check the traced checkbox. Bottom of the screen we have play pause button, step button and reset button. To turn on the alpha particle source, click on the blue button. Notice that alpha particles beam strikes the thin metal foil. Observe the path of alpha particles inside the atom. All the alpha particles pass through the atom undeflected. This is because electrons are distributed evenly throughout the atom. The magnitude of negative and positive charges inside the atom is equal. This gives the most stable electrostatic arrangement. Therefore, it makes an atom electrically neutral. Plum pudding model was able to explain overall neutrality of the atom. Plum pudding model of an atom failed to explain the stability of an atom, position of the nucleus in an atom. Plum pudding model could not account for the atomic structure, but it provided the base for the development of other atomic structure models. Let's move on to Rutherford Atom screen. Click on Rutherford Atom screen to open it. Rutherford Atom screen helps to visualize the Rutherford's gold foil experiment. Rutherford Atom screen has same tools as that of Plum Pudding Atom screen. Additionally, there is an atom box below alpha particle box. Atom box consists of protons and neutron sliders to change the composition of the nucleus. Here number of protons and neutrons is equal to that of gold atom. At the center of the screen, you will see a box. It represents a zoom-in view of different atoms in the gold foil. Left side of the screen has two model views. They are atomic view and nuclear view. By default, atomic view is selected. Atomic view gives an idea about the behavior of alpha particles as they travel through the atom. Click on blue button to turn on the alpha particles source. Notice that alpha particles beam strikes the thin gold foil. Check the tracer checkbox to see the trajectories of alpha particles. Observe the traces of alpha particles as they approach the nuclei of the atoms. Now, pause the simulation and click on step button. Here, most alpha particles are undeflected. Some of the alpha particles are slightly deflected. A very few alpha particles bounce back, that is deflected by nearly 180 degree. Let's see the behavior of alpha particles in nuclear view. Click on nuclear view. Notice that in zoom-in view, atoms are replaced by a single nucleus. Now play the simulation. Observe the deflections of alpha particles as they approach the nucleus. Here, N by P ratio for the gold atom is 1.5. Therefore, alpha particles show a large deflection. Let's study the factors that affect the scattering of alpha particles. Drag the energy slider towards minimum. Observe that angles of deflection increases with the decrease in energy. Next, we will see how change in composition of nucleus affects scattering of alpha particles. Let's start with small nucleus with few number of protons and neutrons. Drag the energy slider back to its default position. Then drag the protons and neutron sliders towards 20. Size of the nucleus becomes small. Observe the angles of deflection of alpha particles. Angle of deflection decreases with the decrease in protons and neutrons number. Here atom is stable as N by P ratio is 1. Observe that alpha particles far from the nucleus have almost no detectable deflection, while the alpha particles that are close to the nucleus are deflected. As an assignment, try various combinations of protons and neutrons and check the deflections. Give an explanation for the change in the behavior of the alpha particles. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we have demonstrated how to use Rutherford scattering FET simulation. Using this simulation, we have learnt about plum pudding and Rutherford atomic models. To visualize the Rutherford gold foil experiment about behavior of alpha particles. To identify the factors that affect the deflection of alpha particles. The video at the following link summarizes the spoken tutorial project. Please download and watch it. The spoken tutorial project conducts workshops using spoken tutorials and gives certificates on passing online tests. For more details, please write to us. Please post your time queries on this forum. This project is partially funded by Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya National Mission on Teachers and Teaching. Spoken Tutorial Project is funded by NMEICT, MHRD, Government of India. More information on this mission is available at this link. This is Minal Godirao from IIT Bombay. Thank you for joining.